just happened?
So crazy.
Like, if he wasn't genuinely confused, then he's a better actor than I'll ever be.
I want you to pick somebody at random that you don't think I could have intercepted.
Excuse me.
Sleep down.
In a moment, I'm going to give you a card. It's going to be in plain English, but you're not going to be able to differentiate what the card says.
Stop.
Take it, put it to your chest, don't look at it.
Okay.
So take a look at what it says. Try to tell them what it says.
I can't get it.
Mentalism is the ultimate, intimate performance.
When you were younger, you felt this quite a lot, but not so much now. You kind of got over it when you got older, right? And it's bringing back memories of what you were thinking of, nervous, because you were very nervous when you were younger, is that right?
That's right.
Yeah. It's okay. Six of hearts, three of clubs, not much really there for your spectators to relate to, but these? When was the last time you experienced kindness, or joy, or suffered some anxiety, or indecisiveness? Your spectators can relate to these emotions because we're all human.
This was the worst situation in your life, the situation where you felt you weren't in control. Have you got the anxiety card in your hand?
Oh my God!
You're able to relate intimately with your spectators, and mentalism with these cards becomes a uniquely personal experience just for them.
Touch anyone, anyone at all.
Wow.
That one there, are you sure? A positive? I think you've got love. Turn it over.
How the hell?
The Evoke deck is designed for mentalists to create deeper emotional connections with your audience.
What was the emotion?
Anxiety.
Anxiety, yeah. At the age of seven?
Yeah.
And that was shuffled into the seventh position by you, and you had a free choice of any emotion. Turn it over.
What the?
Nice. What?
It's a shortcut into their inner world. Designed by Phil Smith, these inspirational posters hide so many devious secrets and principles, it's almost impossible to list them all. Give them an out-of-this-world experience to empower them.
You made all the choices.
Mm-hmm.
How do you feel you did? You started dealing negative cards. You made the decision to switch around about there. And at that point, you decided to deal.
No way, man.
Positive.
Can I swear?
Of course you can.
What the f***?
Create a direct link into their inner feelings and discover connections otherwise impossible.
If you have a look at the images that I've got and the images you've got, I'm going to place a card face down. You're going to place yours face up. I'm always going to put mine face down first.
Place one face up there.
I think I know what it is.
Okay.
So I went for the sunrise, the water, the tree, these two.
If that's not enough, the mother of all book tests hides in plain sight.
Just touch any card.
That one.
Have a look at the quote. Read the quote a few times in your head. First letter, it's a D. You're thinking it disappears. But hang on, let me see if I can get the emotion. Upset.
Yeah, mad. I'm honestly speechless, I don't really know what to say.
Reveal a name they are merely thinking of.
Who were you thinking of?
Johnny Depp.
You were thinking of Johnny Depp?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. Get lost. That's mental. What the hell? That's a joke. How would you know that?
And that just scratches the surface. In the over 5 hours of instructions, Craig Petty goes over every feature and nuance of this Mentalist dream project. Then he's joined by Peter Nardi and Pete Turner, where they reveal secrets, principles, and concepts that will elevate your performances even further.
Fairly sure you picked patience.
Connect with your audience on a deeper emotional level. Create unique moments tailored to your spectators with the power of Evoke.
That's impressive. That's mad.
How would you know that I thought that?
It's nuts. I've never seen that done in person.